exploring STEM ideas, solving problems, building things, and breaking things. Please tell us what you're most curious about, and we will turn it into a story just for you. Welcome to STEM Stories for Kids. Today's story is about Sujay's birthday party. Sujay invited his friends to his backyard birthday party. He had a lot of snacks and a big trampoline. All his friends were jumping on the trampoline one by one, but then Sujay decided that they should all jump at once with balloons in their hands. They all wanted to go really high together. Okay, friends, let's do this. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Jump! Everybody jumps together. But oops! Guess what happened? Instead of bouncing back on the trampoline, all the kids flew in the air with their balloons in their hands. Kids, do you know why balloons float in the air? Because they have helium gas in them. Helium is a gas that is lighter than air. That means gravity is not able to pull it down fast. The gravity says, "Hey, helium balloon, come down, come down. I'm trying to pull you." But gravity has such a difficult time pulling it down. Do you remember gravity? The force that pulls everything down to the ground. If you throw a ball, it comes back to the ground. It's the gravity that pulls it. While kids are in the air, they see Mrs. R, their school teacher, in a hot air balloon. She goes, "Hello kids, come into the hot air balloon. Let me rescue you." Hot air balloons are filled with hot air, and the hot air is lighter than the cold air. So when the air outside the balloon is colder than the inside, it helps the hot air balloon float. Now, Sujay, Mrs. R, and all the friends are in the hot air balloon. It's so much fun. They can see everything from so high above. Sujay asks Mrs. R, "Where are we headed?" "We are going to top of a mountain." All the kids say, "Yay, this is the best birthday party ever." The hot air balloon stops on a mountain and everybody gets off. And then Sujay sees a big river down the mountain and he calls all his friends. "Do you all want to go to the river?" "Oh, Sujay, how will you go down?" "Well, I have an idea. I will count till 10 and we will all roll down together. Is everyone ready?" "Okay, I'll start the countdown. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Roll down, everyone." Everyone rolls down all the way to the river, and there they see a little boat. They ask Mrs. R, "How do the boats float? Why don't they just sink?" "Oh, kids, you know, when the boat is on top of the water, it pushes the water down. And then the water goes, 'Hey, boat, you're pushing on me. I'll push back.' They both push each other, and that's why it neither sinks or flies off. It just floats on the water. This is also called buoyancy. Remember the word buoyancy. Kids, do you want to try something at home? Take a bowl of water and ask an adult for a few things that you can drop in the water. Now see which of these things float and which ones sink. A piece of coin might sink, but a bottle cap might float. Find it out yourself. Do let us know if you try it out at home. Just send us a picture." By now, all the kids are really tired and it's time for some snack. So they all get on a boat and return back to Sujay's house, where all the yummy snacks are waiting for them. Happy birthday, Sujay! And thanks for throwing such a wonderful, fun birthday party! Bye-bye!